Right, here we are. 7:30 in the morning. Tried to do a Minecraft video on a survival world. Level 25, I just saved the game because if I die, then I can just end it, load it back up. Because I don't want to die again before I get to level 30. Because all of the other times, I got to level 27 last time. And last time I saved it was when I was level 16. So, now I'm level 25, I've just saved the game, I think, anyway, but I'm just gonna say that I did. I believe I did anyway, so we're fine. Our food's in the wrong slot. So we've still got a bow. So skeletons, just gonna kill them. I believe it fell, so as it fell, let's bend strip at it. But I could go jump off air landing this. What the fuck, that damaged me. Okay, I never knew that. I actually never knew that would damage me because me and my mate have tested if you land in one square of water, it don't damage you. So it does have to be too deep. Oh. The myth failed. It passed on that, but it failed on them. Oh, no way, because I wasn't the one who tested it, was I? He said that you didn't die. He didn't tell me if you lost any hearts or not. Might have to rethink that one through. Well, it did kind of pass because that is how you'd normally die from that. So you'd just have one heart left. So actually, I say the test did pass. The test passed. Okay, I think I just sneezed twice. So, what I'm going to do now is stop speaking and play this music. Subscribe for some more, and there'll be a lot of the Survival Island stuff. Dante will be in one of them soon, just when we get a perfect one. And yeah, so I'm going to play a song now. Thank you for watching, and subscribe for some more.
If you love great sports, then come with me! It's showtime!
Advert. I hate them.
I don't understand you.
wouldn't normally be awake right now, so I just thought it was a song. This is going to be a bit random to you a lot, but normally I won't be awake now. It is 7:35 now. Yes, I would normally be awake at this time also, but also I wouldn't, because for the past few nights I've been going to bed about 4 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock in the morning, 3 o'clock in the morning. I've been waking up about 9, 10. And this morning I went to bed about 2:30. And for some reason I'm awake at 7, and it's like, why am I awake at 7? I just couldn't go back to sleep. There's loads of banging going on, so I couldn't go back to sleep. But the banging stopped now. I always think I'm going back to sleep now before I've done the video. But I started this. I'm awake. I'm already out of bed. Might as well just do the video. And so I'm doing this video now. And yeah, good. I'm going to carry on playing this song. I'm too tired to speak.
A bar out in the mall where they driving spaceships instead of cars. Cop a product safe through the top of stars. Even some guys in the top of charge. Pockets on Shrek, rockets on deck. Tell me what's next, alien sex. I'm with the trophy, vaccine, I'm a pro, you can see. I'm a fucking
okay, so the song's over, I'm going to speak now. What do you want to speak about? I got no idea. Level 26, that's what I'm going to say. Or one of the things I'm going to say. Another thing that I'm going to say is I'm killing skeletons. I know it's a bit obvious, but I don't know what to say. I did tell you what happens in the next update. I just remembered. I don't think I said that, actually. that my next video on Minecraft, I'll tell you what will be in the next update. I'll tell you everything from the start to the end. Not some people may be like, emeralds, yeah, no. No emeralds. Some people may be like, new blocks, yay. Yeah, I need jungle wood. And chiseled stones you get, and that's it. So I might as well just end this video now, and then just do the new video, and then tell you what happens in the update. So I'm going to end this video now, subscribe for some more, and subscribe to see what's in the next update. Thank you for watching.